on your feet. Let's meet your U of L Cards. A 6'6 freshman out of Orlando, Florida. Number one, Mike James. A 6'10 freshman out of Richmond, Virginia, number four, Roosevelt And now, a 6'5 sophomore out of Rockwall, Texas, number 15, Drew Shaw.
Yes, I did. Just walk back to the crib, back to the crib. Just a little something to show you how we live. Everybody want it, but it ain't that
easy. A 6'8 sophomore out of Bardstown, Kentucky, number 12, J.J. Traynor. Number 45, Fred Colbert. A 6'7 sophomore from Beverly, Massachusetts. Number 33, Matt. Sophomore out of Versailles, Kentucky, number 30, Ashton Miles DeVore. A 6'11 sophomore from Walhalla, South Carolina, number 23, Cade Wisnitzer. A 6'5" and sophomore out of Indianapolis, Indiana, number 14, Trey Davis. A 6'8" junior from Fort Wayne, Indiana, number 21, Sydney Curry. A 6'3" junior from Turtle, North Carolina, number 3, LLS. Six feet 8 inches tall, a redshirt sophomore out of Charlotte, North Carolina, number 24, Jayhawk Withers. A 6'7" junior from Rockwall, Texas, number 10, Samuel Williamson. A 6'1" grad transfer from Glasgow, Kentucky, number 11, Mason Faulkner. I'm gonna make it. 6'3" senior from Baltimore, Maryland. Number zero, the Wild Wild. A 5'11" grad transfer from Clarksburg, West Virginia. Number 13, Jared West. And a 6'11" fifth-year senior from Fort Wayne, Indiana, number 5, Melody Williams. And your assistant coaches, Mike Pegues, Cahill Pennell, and Ross
McMahon.
And the head coach of your Louisville Cardinals in his fourth season, Chris
to see the 1986 championship team get honored at halftime, not only last night, but tonight. Give it up for those guys once again. That was awesome. Tonight is a night of introduction of our team for you guys. Team 108, the 108th team in the history of Louisville basketball. I can tell you that this might be the birth of this team in terms of your eyes and seeing them for the very first time. But I can promise you, since the NCAA tournament selection show in March, our team has been working their asses off to get what we're gonna get this coming year. Thank you guys for coming out. I love y'all. L's up, go Cards.